metal junction. Just needed one colour to secure the frame. Had to work for one more opportunity, which has just come here. Well, there are 67 points remaining on the table, and Barry has a lead of 64, so... Well, surely he'll go on and win this frame. Ronnie does need very high-value colours from here, Darren, yep.
Yeah, can you believe the shot we just played there? Snuck it ahead into the right centre, perfect on the black. Can't imagine for a minute he could clear up and pinch this frame with this visit. If he did, what a body blow. Lost the second frame. Barry Hawkins, that is. From it looked like a winning position. And all of a sudden, it looks like he's going to get back on the scoreboard. Ronnie O'Sullivan. Still there, but that one has gone slightly awry.
16.
And he gets through to this red. Just the corner pocket. Takes two blacks. Well, you would say now, Dominic, if he gets eye on these reds to get back for the black, the only awkward ball's now going to be the yellow. What a steal this would be.
22.
Well, this would be utterly heartbreaking for Barry Hawkins. Already made some
23.
Fantastic clearances to steal the odd frame from Barry Hawkins.
He's a little bit straighter on this black than he'd have liked. He had a wry smile to himself. Ah, he's played a clever shot there. He's played this, leave himself this red on the yellow pocket. Perfect. Deep screw shot again. In it goes.
31.
Looks like he's straight on the black. If he got an angle on this black, I think we'd have seen him try to move the yellow down the cushion. So it's going to be another deep screw. Lots of bottom on the cue ball. Pretty shot like this yesterday, miscued. No problems today. That is looking absolutely perfect. So this is Barry Hawkins' last hit.
Quickly, this man can just take a frame away from you. Barry probably cannot believe that he's not going to get back to the table in all probability.
Seven.
He's the wrong side of the blue.
So Barry Hawkins started off with a 64 this frame.
58.
And it looks like Ronnie O'Sullivan is going to clear up with 67 to pinch it. Well, what a ridiculous clearance that was. Barry Hawkins must have thought he was going to cut his deficit to two.